Okay, so I got a new one here. I used the one from where 19, the skull, used to be. So we'll see what this one is. I mean, I think it's more likely to get, in this case, the Z. But I'll have to see if that is going to be the case here. Not the Z I have, because I don't think you could go up there. Well, this is probably the... It's probably the E or the L. I haven't memorized these yet, so... I think this is looking like the L. I still really can't tell if it's the L or the E, actually. I might think this is the L. Actually, this hint's from the E, I think. I have to get the map to really tell. That's the... Can't really do anything in that room. Let's see if I can get up to like 8,000 rupees. Well, this is probably gotta be the E, actually. Because the L wouldn't have the right side there like that. Thank you. trying to remember with this one. I actually don't remember some of these paths here. This way leads to the map. Stuff I can with the cane. It's kind of hard to tell if you get the L and E. You need to get a... find a few rooms that really identify where you're at. This way yet, so... I scratching my head a little bit, trying to remember which way to go here. Take down goes back to the Stalfos room. So I don't have to deal with that again. So I got the whole E done, alright. And this one didn't take nearly as long. And again, just throwing you in a really random spot. So that one I went into was from the skull, and it didn't take me to the Z, it actually took me to the E. So it's, again, random which one you go into. Whereas in the classic and modern, you'd actually get put into the kind of specific letter, so you kind of know which one you're going to go into. Again, I'm gonna get to a cave and I'm gonna cut it at that point. Again, you don't really need to see the backtracking if I don't get a unique dungeon. Thank you. Okay, again, I'm gonna clip it off here, and then just so I can show you just a new dungeon instead of all the backtracking I'm gonna have to do. You see where it takes me whenever I exit this. See you guys in just a little bit. Alright, so again, I used the skull, and notice it get a different letter, so I'm not sure what the exact probabilities are that you'll get any one particular letter. Now, for the most part, the rooms are the same. It's just maybe a different order of the rooms, but for the most part, the same basic designs. This one, pretty sure this one's a Z. I need to look through a few more rooms to make sure of that. I'm not sure now. This is actually might be the A. Haven't really locked down these patterns yet. When I get the map, it'll be easy, right? I'm thinking this one's a C. I think this actually leads to a dead-end passage, so I might as well get this one out of the way. At least I think it does. Yeah, I don't think there's anything on this side, so get this passage out of the way. Okay, so let's see this. So this passage goes. Well above 8,000 now. I don't think I actually went up yet. Yeah, okay. I think this is actually the main path. Going up leads to, I think, the Guria room, so that's a dead-end path. Right, I think it takes you back to the dead end room with the Gibdos, so skip that. This one getting done pretty quickly. I don't have the boss key yet. Yeah, it's in the lower right corner. Yeah, I knew the Z wasn't that fast. I know you'll do a lot of backtracking here. I'm not sure how good the gold diamond is here. Seems like it's the same strength as the sword. So you gotta put all these clues together from, you know, in order, Z-E-L-D-A, Although I think a couple of them are gonna be kind of separate hints on their own. Yeah, you gotta make your way all the way back up to the... I can save a little bit of time here. I won't go all the way around and just skip through that. Okay, so that's the Z out of the way. Stomp boots really aren't that good. I think only the white sword damage. Okay, so I think I got the harder ones out of the way. I just have the, well, the A. I think A and then L, actually. No, I don't think I'm gonna hit 9999 rupees, at least I don't think I'm going to, unless I get gold rupee drop like crazy. I'm getting a lot closer than I thought. To get to 8,000 rupees, and still have a chance to actually hit 9,000. Now, going to the skull, you have, and again, I don't know the exact percentages of getting a particular letter. It's not even. It's not like 20% for each one. It's probably like, I don't know if it's 50% for the that specific letter. I don't think it's that high. But it's not an even 20 split. Okay, well, going to here, and again, I'm gonna clip off any backtracking that may be going on here. Okay, alright, see you guys in a little bit.